be really careful to how you are intentionally and unintentionally creating situations that are causing them to feel ashamed of themselves. As we've said throughout this series, shame can be devastating. And it's particularly devastating to high-speed, abstract, unconscious processing. It has no business there.